God is getting a divorce in your living room.
Yeah.